1, not only is it Monday, it is the beginning of Ohio Derby Week. That's right. Kentucky has their thing. You might have heard of it. But Ohio also has its own Derby Week, and that's what we're going to talk about. I'm hanging out with Scott here at Jack Thistledown. Kenny. Racino, good to see you.
Good to see you.
All right. For those who don't realize that, yes, we do have an Ohio Derby Week. What's it all about?
This is our 84th running of the Ohio Derby, the most premier thoroughbred race in Ohio's history. Mm-hmm. $500,000 purse that goes along with it, so it's a pretty good penny for the winner. Big week for us, big day of racing. We had all sorts of family programming and a list of 10 different races throughout the day, so wow. it's a big one. It's a wow. big race.
84 years, so 84 this has been years. Around for a long time.
Long time, 94. This is our 94th season running races, so it's good.
And give us a little overview of what the week's like. So if someone is learning it for the first time, okay, there is an Ohio Derby, we've been around for 84 years. What's the week like?
Well, today's the official draw, so okay. All the entries of this week's race will be selected today, later on this afternoon.
Okay.
And that's followed with all sorts of programming, swipe and wins for customers so they can kind of get involved in the race this weekend.
Yeah.
And then we're loaded with entertainment. We have activities for kids, for families, we have entertainment, we have music all over the property, food, more food than you could possibly imagine.
Right.
And then, of course, race day. We have a huge brunch all day long up on in the grandstands on Saturday race day, and 5:30 is the race. So all day we have a list of races.
Just getting prepared for the
big one. Yeah. The big one at 5:30. So it's we should have quite a few people
that's
around.
Be like our little Super Bowl right here.
Yeah,
yeah,
that's
a little
it.
Ohio Super
that's
Bowl
it.
Basically.
The big thoroughbred event for us. So.
All right. Well, a week of fun. The Ohio Derby Week is here. We're going to give you guys a total education about how the whole thing works. Now you can come down and maybe win a few bucks, right?
Yeah,
Scott?
Hopefully so.
All right. Fox 8 News at 7 o'clock starts right now.